So today's topic is greatest and the smallest number. So first we can start with the story. So we were discussing about the grandfather and the Hardeep, his friend. Am I right, children? So what he is doing is Hardeep takes grandfather to a field. So there is a field. So Hardeep is taking grandfather to that field. They see some farmers collecting cauliflower and brinjal in one of the fields. So what they are doing? They are collecting cauliflower and brinjal in one of the fields. So there he saw 78 cauliflower and 62 brinjal. What he saw? He saw 78 cauliflower and 62 brinjal. So which vegetable is more and which vegetable is less? So which vegetable is more and which vegetable is less, children? So it's two digit number, right? So it will be little difficult for you all to find the greatest and the smallest number. Yes. Okay. So yeah, some people can find, and for some it will be a little difficult. So I'm going to teach you a trick for you all. Okay, children. So see it carefully. So look at the 10th place, children. Can you see the 10th place here? Can you see the 10th place here? So under cauliflower, what is the number there in 10th place? You can reply me in message in the chat box. So what is the number under cauliflower? We can see 7 in the 10th place. Am I right? Yes, you children are right. So what number we can see under brinjal in 10th place? What is the number there under brinjal in 10th place? It's 6. So whenever you are comparing, you have to see the 10th place. Okay, so whenever you are comparing, you have to see the 10th place. So by comparing this number, this 10th and this 10th, which number is greater, 7 or 6? Comparing this 10th and this 10th, which number is greater, 7 or 6? Yes, 7 is greater. Am I right, children? So 78 is the greatest number. So 78 is the greatest number. You got it, children? So whenever you are finding the greatest and the smallest number, you have to compare 10th place. So you have to compare the 10th place. So by comparing, we got 78 as the greatest number. So that is cauliflower is greater. But 62 is lesser, so brinjal is lesser. So got it, children? So there is an alligator. I want to tell you about the alligator. That alligator eats only the greater quantity. So it will eat only the greater number. So it opens the mouth near the greatest number. So it eats the 78. Eats the number 78. So it is like a symbol. It's a symbol actually. So for your thing, we are telling that it has alligator. So alligator opens the mouth like this, right? So what the alligator does, the alligator will eat only the greater number. So the 78 is the greater number, right, children? So it eats the number 78. So next day, again, the farmer collects 65 cauliflower and 60 brinjal. So what happened next day? The farmer collected 65 cauliflower and 60 brinjal. Okay, so let us find the vegetable. Which vegetable is more? Now you are going to tell me. So here we saw, if you see the tenth place, here we have 6 tenths and even here we have 6 tenths. So both the number are same. As I told you before, you have to find which number is greater through 10th place. So if the 10th place is same, what we have to do? So if the 10th place is same, what you have to do, children? You have to see the 1 place. So you have to see the 1 place. Got it, children? So if you see the 10th place, the numbers are same. The numbers are same. So what you have to do? You have to see the 1 place. So comparing 1 place, here we have the number 0. And here we have the number 5. So which number is greater, 0 or 5? Which number is greater, 0 or 5? Yes, the answer is 5. So the in 1 place, the number 5 is greater. So the number 65 is greater. So which number is greater, children? 65. That is the cauliflower is greater. So which number does the alligator eat? Which number does the alligator eat? 65. Yes, the alligator eats 65. It's nothing but the symbol of a symbol like this. Let me show you. So this is the symbol, children. Can you see it? So this is the symbol which we use for greater and lesser number. This is the symbol we use for greater and lesser number. Okay. So it looks like alligator's mouth, right? It looks like alligator's mouth, right? Am I right, children? So that's why I'm just telling you as the alligator. So this is the symbol we'll be using for greater and lesser number. Okay, so I think you got it. So the alligator eats the number 65. The alligator eats the number 65. Next, the Hardeep loads a day's collection of vegetable in a trunk. So what he does, Hardeep loads all the vegetable, whatever the vegetable he sees in the field, he loads up in his truck. So can you see what are the vegetables? Let's see what are the vegetables. So they were 95 cauliflower, 80 brinjal and 60 carrots. So what is the what are the vegetables? How many vegetables he loads in his truck? He loads 95 cauliflower, 80 brinjal and 60 carrots. Now what you are going to do is just take page number 70. I want you all to take page number 70. Take page number 70 and you are going to write the numbers from smallest to greatest in the box over there. What you are going to do? You are going to write the numbers from smallest to greatest. Smallest to the greatest in the box. So who's going to tell me the answer? Okay. Now Kavin is going to tell me the answer. So Kavin, what is the answer, dear?
60, 80, 95.
Okay, the answer is 60, 80, 95. Very good. Very good, Kavin. Very good. Okay, that's really nice. Thank you for answering. So the answer is 60, 80, 95. That is 6 tens and 0 ones, 8 tens and 0 ones, and 9 tens and 5 ones. So this is the answer. We all got it, children? Did you all finish? Can we go to the exercise? Okay, so this is the way you have to find the greater and the smallest number. Okay, children? So I think you all got it. Let's move on to the exercise. Take page number 71. Take page number 71. So the first exercise is, Hardeep and grandfather visit a nearby pond. They see some frogs there. In each patch, circle the frog with the greatest number. So, what you are going to do, you are going to find the greatest number from this patch and you are going to circle it. What you are going to do? You are going to circle it. Are you all ready? Yes, I think we can start. So, first we can start with Bryden. Yes, Bryden. What is this number?
54.
Okay, what is 54. This number?
64.
So, which number is greater?
64.
Very good. The number 64 is greater. Very good, Bryden. You got it. Thank you so much. So, you have to circle the number 64. That is 6 tens and 4 ones. Next is Dhyanesh. Okay, Dhyanesh, tell me the answer for this one. B. What is this number?
61.
What is this number?
66.
So, which number is greater, 61 or 66?
66 is greater.
Very good. The number 66 is the greatest number. Yes, you are right. Thank you. Thank you so much for answering.
Thank you, ma'am.
66. Yeah. 66 is the greater. So you have to circle the number 66, children. Next we have Yokesh. Yokesh, tell me the answer for the next one. What is this number?
96.
Okay. What is this number?
58.
So which number is greater?
96.
Okay, that is 9 tens and 6 ones. Yes, you are right. So the answer is 96. Very good, Yokesh. Very good. That's really
thank
nice.
Thank you, ma'am.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay, Yokesh. So the answer is 96. Sorry. Next, we have Mahat. Maha, tell me the answer for next one. What is this number?
38.
Okay. What is this number?
87.
So, which number is greater?
87.
So, which number is greater?
87.
Very good, Maha. Very good. So, the answer is 87. That is 8 tens and 7 ones. Very good, Mahat. Next is Adeshwar. Adeshwar, tell me the answer for this one. What is this number, dear?
66.
What is this number?
89.
So, which number is greater?
89.
The number 99 is greater. Very good. Very good, Adeshwar. You're doing really great. Next is Sarvesh. Sarvesh, what is this number, dear?
Yes, ma'am.
What is this number?
88.
What is this number?
79.
So, which number is greater?
88.
Which number is... Okay, the number 88 is the greater number. Thank you, Sarvesh. That's really nice. Thank you for answering. So, the number 88 is greater. That is, the alligator eats the number 88, 87, 66, 64, 96, and 99. So, did you all finish, children? If you all finished, just type yes in the chat box. We can go for next exercise. Okay, so I think most of you have finished. So we can go for next exercise. Next is, you have to circle the smallest number in the pair. So, what you are going to do? Next, you are going to circle the smallest number in the pair. Okay? So, first we can start with Pranisha. Pranisha, tell me the answer for first one. What is this number, dear? What is this number?
In the first box, it's 2 tens. The second box is 3 tens. So, 29 is the smallest number.
Very good. That's excellent, Pranisha. You did really well.
Thank you.
That's really nice. Okay. Very good. So, as Pranisha said, she compared the tens place. Yes, that's really great. So, what she does? She compared the tens place. That is, here we have 2 in the tens place and here we have 3 in the tens place. So, by comparing 2 and 3, the 3 is the greatest number. But the question is, we have to circle the smallest number in the pair. So, what she does? She circles the number 2, that is 2 tens and 9 ones. Very good, Pranisha. That's really nice. Next is Pavitra. Pavitra, tell me the answer for this pair.
79 is 62. So 62 is the smallest number.
62 is the smallest number. Very good, Pavitra. That's really excellent. You did a very good job. So, as we have to compare the tens place, here we have 7 in the tens place and here we have 6 in the tens place. So, by comparing 7 and 6, 7 is the greatest number. So, the 6 is the smallest number. So, the 62, that is 6 tens and 2 ones, is the smallest number. Very good, Pavitra. Next is Barshita. Barshita, tell me the answer for this one. What is this number?
49.
What is this number?
69.
So, which number is smaller?
69.
Which is the smallest number?
49.
Okay. So why 49 is the smallest number? Tell me, Varshita, why 49 is smallest? than 69? We have 6 in the 10th place and here we have 4 in the 10th place. So 4 is the smallest number, so the number 49 is smallest. Thank you, Varshita. That's really nice. You tried really well. Thank you so much for that. Next we have Adila. Adila, tell me the answer for this one. What is this number? What is this number?
93.
Okay, what is this number?
68.
So, which number is smallest?
68.
Okay, so why 68 is the smallest number? Tell me, Adila.
10. 6, 10.
Okay. So there we have 9 and 10. So by comparing 9 and 10s and 6 and 10s, 6 is the smallest number. Very good, Adila. You tried really well. Thank you so much for answering. Next, we have Sean. Oops. Sean, can you give me request again? Sean. Okay. Sean, tell me the answer for this question. What is this number?
7. 7 to 8.
Maybe. Okay, what is this number?
87.
So, 87. Which number is the smallest number?
78.
Why 78 is the smallest number?
Seven tens.
Okay. Okay, that's really nice. Okay. So we have 7 tens here and we have 8 tens. So comparing 8 tens and 7 tens, we have the 7 tens as the smallest number. So 78 is the smallest number, Sean. I think you got it. Okay, that's really nice. Next we have Shyam. Shyam Charan. Shyam Charan, tell me the answer for next one. What is this number, Shyam?
15.
What is this number?
70.
What is this number?
50.
So, which number is the smallest number?
50.
Why 50 is the smallest number? Okay, 5 tens. Yes. There we have 7 tens. So, 5 tens is the smallest number. Very good, Shyam. So, here the alligator eats. So, who's going to tell me which number does the alligator eat from this exercise? Akshaya, tell me which are the numbers the alligator eats from this exercise?
Minus.
So, the alligator eats only the greatest number, right? You are going to tell me all the greatest number in this exercise. So, the alligator eats number 33. So, 33 is the greatest number, right?
Yes, ma'am.
So, the alligator eats the number 33. And what are the numbers does the alligator eat?
79.
Yes, then?
69.
Yes, then?
93.
Yes, then?
87.
Yes.
70.
Very good. Very good, Akshaya. I think the alligator will be feeling full of, full, I think, because he eats all the numbers. Okay, next we can jump on to the next exercise. Next we have, who am I? Next we have, who am I? Did you all finish, children? Did you all finish? Okay. The first question is for Alia. Alia, listen to the question. I am a number greater than 55, but 56. Less than 57.
56.
Very good. The number is 56. That is 5, 10 and 6-1. Right, yes, you're right. Thank you for answering. So, the number 56 comes between the number 55 and 57. Got it, children? So, the number 56 is the answer. Next, take page number 72. If you're finished with the 71, take page number 72. There we have the second question. Next is Yuvesh. Yuvesh, tell me the answer for this question. Listen to the question. I am a number between 60 and 70. I have 5 ones. What number am I? I am a number between 60 and 75. I have 5 ones. What number am I?
60
is 70. What is 5 ones? So, 60 is 70. There will be a number. So, which has 5 ones?
5 ones.
Okay, 60. Tell me the number from 60. Tell me the number from 60.
61, 62, 63, 64, 65.
So we have?
60. We have 5 one single cell.
5 one.
61.
So where we have 5 ones? We 60. Have 5 ones in the number? Yes, 50. You're right.
65.
Very good. So the answer is 65. The answer is 65.
65.
Yes. 6, 10 and 5 ones. That's really nice, Yuvesh. 65. The answer is 65. Next we have Vihan. Vihan, tell me the answer for next one. I am a number before 100, but after 98. What number am I? I am a number before 100, but after 98. The number is? What is the number?
99.
The number is 99. Good job, Vihan. That's really nice. That is 9 tens and 9 ones. Can you tell the number? Can you tell the number in expanded form?
9 tens, 9 ones.
Yes, 9 tens and 9 ones. You are right. Yes, that's really nice, Rihan. You answered well. Okay, I think you are finished with this exercise. Can we move on to the next exercise? Children, can we move on to the next exercise? Let's move on to the next exercise. Next is fourth exercise. Here we have some word problem here. So the question is, Hardeep takes grandfather to a field where mango saplings are grown in small sections. So Hardeep is taking grandfather to a mango field. There we have mango saplings. That is, a small mango plant is growing over there in a smaller section. So the first question over there is, there are 63, 85, 74 and 91 saplings respectively in the first four sections. Arrange these numbers from the greatest to the smallest. What you are going to do? You are going to arrange the number from greatest to the smallest. Arrange the number from greatest to the smallest. Okay, I want Zain to answer. Zain? Zain, click on the question button, Zain. Yes. Okay. Okay, tell me Zain, what are the numbers? You have to arrange the number from greatest to the smallest. So, comparing here, which in 10th place, which is the greatest number?
91.
Yes, the number 91 is the first greatest number. What is the next greatest number?
85.
85. Yes, you're right. The number 85 is the second greatest number. What is the third greatest number?
74.
Yes, 74 is the third greatest number in this section. Yes. So, which is the last greatest number, that is the smallest number of the section?
63.
What is the number?
63.
63. Yes, you are right, Zain. The number is 63. Very good, Zain. That's really nice. So, very good job. Very good job. So, the numbers are 91. 9 tens and 1 ones. Next we have 85. 8 tens and 5 ones. Next we have 74. 7 tens and 4 ones. And the last number is 6 tens and 3 ones. Very good, Jane. Very good. Next I want Rio Kevin to answer. Rio Kevin, click on the question button. Okay, I can unmute, I guess. Okay. Okay, now Rio Kevin, you are going to answer for the next one. Listen to the question. There are 55, 81, 72 and 99 saplings respectively in the next four sections. Arrange these numbers from the smallest to the greatest. You are going to answer the number from smallest to the greatest. Arrange the number from the smallest to the greatest. See the 10th place. See the 10th place. Which number is the smallest number in this pair? Rio? Rio?
55.
So, the first smallest number is 55. Yes, you are right. That is, can you tell the number in expanded form? 5 tens and 5 ones. 5 tens and 5 ones. Okay? So, what is the next smallest number?
72.
Yes, the number is 72. Very good, Rio. So, tell the number in expanded form.
7 and 10. 2 1.
Very good, Rio. Seven, Kevin. Ten. That's really nice. Very good. So, what is the next smallest number?
81.
Yes, the number is 81. Can you tell the number in expanded form?
8 1 8 10 1 1 8 10 and 1 1.
Yes. What is the last smallest number?
99.
Yes, the answer is 99. Tell the number in expanded form.
9 10 9 1.
9 10 and 9 1. Yes, you're right, Rio Kevin. You tried really well. That's really nice. Thank you for answering. Okay, I think you children have finished this exercise. Did you all finish still this exercise? Okay, I can see some answers. Everyone are answering. That's really nice, children. Yes, you have answered really well. I think we can move on to the next exercise. Very good, children. Very good. Okay. So, here we have to place the numbers by observing the mouth of the alligator. So, who is going to tell me what the alligator does? What does the alligator does? Who's going to tell me? Yes. Dhyanish, tell me, what does the alligator do?
Yes, ma'am. The alligator eats the greatest number.
Yes, you're right. The alligator eats the greatest number. So, can you see alligators facing here and there? So, there they want the greatest number. So, there they want to eat the greatest number. So, by observing this pair of numbers, you are going to place the numbers properly. Okay, children? Okay, I think we can start with the numbers. So, let's start with Mahat. Mahat, tell me the answer for this question. So, here we will be placing the greatest number and here you will be placing the smallest number. So, tell me the numbers. So, 65 is the
greatest number.
So, the alligator eats the number 65. Am I right? Yes. So, what number comes here?
10.
1 minute here. Okay, sorry for that. Okay, the alligator eats the number 65. Am I right, Mahar? Yes, because 65 is the greatest number. So, what number comes here?
50.
Why, ma? Why 50 comes there?
The smallest number.
Very good, Mahat. That was the answer I was guessing. Okay, thank you so much for answering. Excellent, Mahat.
Thank you, ma'am.
You're welcome. Next, we have Sai Sanjit. Sai Sanjit. Yes, Sai Sanjit. Sai Sanjit, tell me the answer for this one.
98.
Where does 98 come? Here or here?
Here.
Here means where? So, the alligator mouth opens here. Am I right? So, the greatest number comes here. So, which is the greatest number?
98.
Okay. 98 is the greatest number. Greatest. Yes, you are right. Okay. So, which number comes here? Which number comes here?
Smallest number.
So, which is the smallest number in this pair?
89.
Very good. Very good, Sai Sanjit. Good job. Excellent answer. Thank you so much for answering. Next, I want Akshara. Akshara. Can you click on the question button? Yes. Yes. Akshara, tell me the answer for this one. The alligator wants to eat the greatest number. Which is the greatest number in this pair?
80.
Okay, the number 80 is the? 80 is the?
Greatest number.
Yes, 8 is the greatest number. So, what number comes here?
79.
Okay, why 79 comes there, ma?
Smallest number.
Okay, because the alligator doesn't want smallest number. So, the number 79 comes here. Very good, Akshara. Very good. That's really nice. Next is Rudra. Now Rudra is going to answer me. Rudra. Yes. Okay. Rudra, tell me the answer for this one. Which is the greatest number in this pair?
99.
Okay. The number 99 is the greatest number. So, the alligator eats the number 99. Am I right, Rudra?
Yes.
So, what number comes here, ma? Which number comes
63.
Here?
63.
Okay. Why 63 comes there?
Because it's the smallest number.
Because, yes, you're right. The number 63 is the smallest number in this pack. So, the number 63 comes here. Thank you for answering, Rudra.
Thank you.
Yes, you're welcome. Next, I want Dakshin. Dakshin, tell me the answer for this pair. Dakshin.
Okay.
So, which is the greatest number in this pair?
96.
96.
Okay, the number 96 is the greatest number. So, the alligator eats the number 96. So, which number comes here in this pair?
69.
69.
69. Yes. You're right. So why 69 comes here?
Because it's smallest number. Smallest number.
Biggest number. Yes.
Smallest number.
Okay, 69. Because 69 is the smallest number. Yes, Akshan, you are trying really well. Practice more. Are you writing, dear? Are you writing?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, very good. Keep writing, dear. Okay, next I want Tanusha. Tanusha, tell me the answer for this pair.
73.
Which is the greatest number? Yes, the number 73 is the greatest number. 73 is the greatest number. Yes. So, which number comes here? So, which is the smallest number?
71.
Yes, the number 71. 7 tens and 1 1. Is the greater smallest number. Yes, you got it, Tanusha. Are you writing, Tanusha? Are you writing? Yes, very good, Tanusha. Very good. That's really nice. Okay, so by this we are ending today's session. So next we have page number 73. This page is going to be your homework. 73 is going to be your homework. I'll be posting the assignment in classwork. So kindly make a note of it. I'll be posting the assignment in classwork. So you can post the written work for today's session in the classwork section. In the classwork assignment. So I'll be posting the assignment in the classwork. So kindly make a note of it. And one more thing, parents. Today we have math oral during our homework session. So I want everyone to join the homework session. It's going to happen today. So we have the internal assessment mark for that.